officially college graduate. We got Chase here. You got one more semester, but finished up all your finals too, huh, bud?
That's right. Done for break.
So we're out here to celebrate. It's day after. Wednesday. It's like 30 degrees out. We're going to give these Steelhead our best shot.
Yes, we are.
Oh.
Let's get him.
Oh, he's going to catch them all. He's been out fishing me lately, folks, so.
Let's see what happens today.
Hopefully,
I got the TO touch right now.
I'm giving it my all today. I got everything ready.
Yeah.
We're going to get cast in here. I'm going to show him what you're using.
Yes, sir.
What, you're actually going to show him what you're using?
No.
That's what I thought. Get back to you guys with some fish. No, it just has a huge red stripe on it. Here, film on this.
I got it.
Sit on. First cast, hooked up on this giant steelhead. Is that red thing? There's a little red dot?
Yeah.
Alright.
26 seconds giant. In. Oh, yeah.
Throw me the net.
That's a hog. You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Tio's got him himself.
Real nice. Oh, look at that little guy. Going up.
Dude, he's gonna run through the ice.
Coming up.
And the ice is gonna snap off. You watch.
Keep him up. Keep up with him, bud.
Radio.
Big fish. Yeah. That's what I thought. Look at that.
That.
Look at that beauty. Wow.
Six-pound line, guys.
You heard it from the man himself. Six-pound line. These wild virgin fish just fight different, I tell you.
Minutes in.
Well, 4 minutes now, boy.
It's turning. It's turning.
It's turning.
I have nothing on this fish. I literally can't. Unbelievable. We're new to this, guys. Usually we do hunting and pretty bad at that, too.
We got fish. Raw footage. T.O. hooked
up. Still uncut. Walked past five people to get here. No one's catching anything. He's going all the way back up. Come on. Gotta be getting tired. Where are you going? Holy cow. If I can get him down here to the right.
He's
might be the longest I've ever fought one.
He'll be coming in here. I said, man, these wild virgin fish fight different, dude. He'll come when he's ready.
net. That's it. I'll get him. I'm just gonna beach him. I'm just gonna beach him. You back me up. Go back.
Okay.
Just try and get behind him so he doesn't go away. Get behind him. Get behind him. Get behind him.
Yeah, boy! Yeah, yeah, boy!
Oh, holy cow!
Hell yeah!
Look how big that
Look at the
is.
Pink on that thing.
That is a giant steelhead.
Look at that.
I'm gonna hold him up.
Holy cow!
That thing's gotta be 30 all day. I can't even get a good grip on him. Did finals yesterday, finished up, graduated college. Came out here today with Chase for one last little steelhead trip, and I'm glad I did because I think I just caught the biggest steelhead I've ever personally caught. That's gonna go 12 all day.
It's a beauty.
I'm gonna weigh him in the net here and we'll get an actual weight on him and then get him back all healthy.
Yep.
Look at him tripping.
Yes, sir.
Look at that fish, guys. Look at that red stripe. Look at the red, his hook jaw. You can't ask for a more picture-perfect Erie steelhead than that. 11.
12.
12.
12.5. 12.5, baby.
That's a new PV right there, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Holy cow. Okay, let's get this thing released real quick. That net's so light, too. All right, let's get a good release on this guy. One more little last look at him. Unbelievable. He's gonna go back good now. He's ready to go already. See you, buddy.
That fish. Like this.
Just gonna let him go here. There he goes.
One liquor tastes sweeter in this town. Could it be it's the same as the last? I swear I've seen your face elsewhere before. Just as familiar as a bottle and a glass.
Hey, Chase,
darling,
hooked up.
Sleeping on the blacktop. Hey, darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey, darling, leaving for the next town. Lesson my sense catches up with me. Hey, darling, sleeping on the blacktop.
Man.
Hey, darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey, darling, leaving for the next town. Lesson my sense catches up with me.
Let's go.
Meat eater.
Yeah, boy. Yep, yep.
Yeah, yeah, boy.
Yeah. Just finishing up on the river tonight. Oh, yeah. It was a pretty good day.
Pretty good day. Pretty low, clear water conditions, but we brought the creek candy out. Was able to get some in.
The creek candy?
Yeah.
What's the creek candy?
You know.